Leica DISTO, how to easily determine a height profile. The device is set up along the profile line you determine. Select the profile function on the DISTO. First, a reference height has to be measured. The bubble level provided ensures that you can align the target plate vertically above the measurement mark. All further measurements determine the height difference to the first measured reference height. Now the measurements can be taken along the intersection line. With the TPD100 target plate, the measuring points can be targeted well via the digital point finder even at greater distances. My personal tip, the more irregular the plot of land is, the shorter I choose the individual measuring distances in order to record the height profile in as much detail as possible. For each measured point, both the height difference and the distance to the reference point are recorded. As long as height differences and the respective distances are transferred, an altitude profile can be drawn automatically very easily with the measurements. The values can be transferred to a table with the DISTO D810 and S910 using the Bluetooth keyboard mode. We use here the DISTO D810 with tripod Tri-70, adapter FTA360, and target plate TPD100 kit, together with a smartphone with Excel for a height profile measurement. The height profile function works with the Leica DISTO S910, D810 or D510.